Palazzo Serapini Salvetti Paletta dei Pre, an Italian masterpiece that has us relive history through art. Before our very eyes, the luminous soul of the 1700s presents itself in all its splendor. The rooms on the first or noble floor of this magnificent historic palace, situated in the heart of Verona, were in fact decorated by several major artists of the 18th century Veronese school of painting, most importantly Pietro Antonio Rotari and Giambettino Cinerolli, who were both among the school's founders. Original interpreters of the Rococo example, they conquered the courts of half of Europe. Cinerolli worked for the rulers of Poland, Russia, and Spain, while Rotari was blanketed with honors by the Russian Empress Catherine II. The large canvas by Rotari confers solemnity and elegance on the palace, while Cinerolli's scenic fresco prepares one for the variety of painted architectures scattered throughout the rooms. These examples, surrounding a splendid mythological sky, make the grand living room particularly spectacular. They are the work of another master of 18th century Italian art, Giorgio Anselmi, who painted the refined ovals on the walls as well. In the midst of this collection of great effect sits a room of delicate charm. The still lifes that decorate its walls are from the 1600s, and the oil painting on the ceiling dates from the beginning of the same century. In fact, the palace has ancient origins, still visible in its finely carved Renaissance front door, one of Verona's most beautiful. But the historical richness of Palazzo Paletta doesn't finish here. In the dining room, the figure of Vanity suspended in Anselmi's misty sky is an 18th century jewel set in a precious ceiling of false panels painted in the 1800s. In front of this composition, one has a strange impression of movement and composure together, lightness and solidity. Also facing each other are Rotari's very classical painting, in contrast with the animated canvas of Carlo Salis. This is a beauty typical of Verona, made from the synthesis of opposites. Situated in the Adige Valley, at the meeting point of the principal corridors of Europe, Verona has always been a crossroads for thousands of cultural currents, thus developing art forms able to blend the lessons learned from classical style with Northern European medieval influences, as well as inspiration from the Orient, by way of nearby Venice. The palace is located inside the narrow cove of the Adige River that hugs the historic center. It's only a few minutes from the Arena and Juliet's house, and many other monuments await discovery in the immediate vicinity as well, among the romantic side streets of the oldest part of Verona. Easily reached from both the railway station and the airport, during the years 2007 through 2012, the palace was the object of a meticulous operation of conservation and restoration, which, besides reviving the original luminosity of its frescoes, revealed, under the 19th century repainting, other earlier trompe-l'œil works. A restoration which has confirmed the artistic and historic richness of a palace that is celebrating its rebirth after more than six centuries of life.